Hi, Jackie. Good to see you. We have received some intel on a secret meeting the Dark Hand had planned for tonight at a warehouse in Fisherman's Wharf.
A secret meeting? What's it about?
It's a secret, Jackie.
Oh, sorry. What do you want me to do?
We just want you to spy on the meeting and find out what they're planning. There is a fire escape outside. You should use that to get in.
Sure. I can do that.
I'd better spy on the meeting, too. Jackie can be very forgetful.
Part of I'm planning to open the second portal on Alcatraz Island do you morons not understand?
Boss, we ain't morons. We just want to be sure we fully understand the operation.
I don't have time for that. I only have a few hours.
Hey, that's not fair. We're looker than we smart. I mean, smarter than we look.
I've wasted enough time trying to explain it to you.
Uh-oh.
Who's there?
There's nobody here. Just a stray cat. Meow.
Chan. Meeting adjourned. Hak Foo, take care of him. The rest of you follow me. I need to continue my preparations.
I'll be right behind you. This shouldn't take long.
here. This is no place for you. These are dangerous criminals.
I knew you'd be here to look after me, Jackie.
You should have been in bed at home. You could have compromised the mission.
She just has, Chan.
Hey! Leave her alone, Valmont.
You may have defeated my enforcers, but if you continue to interfere in my business, you will never see your niece again.
Here, Jackie. We suspected the Dark Hand might have an interest in Alcatraz Island, so I've provided a speedboat for you to follow them.
They've kidnapped Jade. I need to rescue her.
Quickly get going. The speedboat is equipped with nitrous. Hit the button marked Go, baby, go! I was told it was a... Okay.
Okay, boss. We have you now, Chan.
Where is Jade?
That's the least of your worries right now.
Yeah!
this, Chan!
Tell Valmont I'm coming for my niece.